didn't put my microphone. Oopsies, 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 oopsies. Hello. Why does it always do this? It always goes like crazy. How's it going? This color of my hair is not right. This is not right at all. The sun is doing me dirty right now. How's it going? I need to change the color of my hair, dude. This is not right. The annoying thing is, like, if you are in Zisun, it just fucks with your color. Oh wow, it fucks with the color of your hair. That's truly actually what I look like. Do not believe everything you see on the internet. Because it's not true. It's not true at all. Yeah, this is definitely more of my color. It's not true. It's a lie. Everything is a lie. It's definitely more of a, yeah, it's more of like a gingery red color, like gingery brown color now rather than a red. Because I've toned it down a little bit. As a ginger person, I take massive offense. Don't take offense. I'm just saying. I've toned it down because I had to. Because it was quite red before. And now it's more like brownie ginger. And I like it. It looks great. It is definitely a summer color. I do like the red, but it is super, super hard to maintain. Like, super hard to maintain. Like, I can't maintain it. Would you try a darker color moving forward? So the color that I originally had is like a brown, but I think that, so this is my hair color, as you can see. This color at the top is like an ash brownie color. So I think I'm gonna tone it. I think I'm gonna dye it down to that. Potentially. I mean, it kind of looks like a really shit balayage at the moment. And then I would just let it do its thing. Because I used to have a darker hair color when I was younger, and it just made me look sick. Like, I just look sicky poorly, I'm not gonna lie. I didn't look good. I looked like I was sticky poly. Try and see if I can find a picture when I had a little bit of a natural color to my hair. Like, I used to be bright. Bright, bright blonde. So this is when I had, I mean, I'm absolutely hammered in this picture. So when I had like purple hair. Which is pretty cool. I had blue hair for a bit. I had like different color hair underneath. I was blonde for a really long time. So that's kind of my natural color. If it wants to focus. I had it like that, and then I think I just underdyed the brown. with purple. Hello? Hello? Is she gonna load? I don't want it to like try and pick up my face. I think I was like 18 there. 18, 19. Oh my god, I've tried so many different color hairs. Like, I would dye my hair all the time. All the bloody time I would dye my hair. Definitely I would say the red is the hardest to maintain. Cause like the brown, like that's my natural hair color. If it will show. In its own time. Hello. It's kind of like a like mousy ash brown kind of color. I hate when it does this. Like, just focus on it. Focus on it, babes. Focus on it. Yeah, it fades super quickly and it just, it's so far against my natural color that I think it looks bad really quickly, you know? Like, because I lose, yeah. This girl, multiple crimes. yeah, so I have to have like a warm color. But not too warm, because it looks like trash when it fades out, basically. And I can't do that. So this is pretty close to my hair color when it's in the summer. So I'm probably just gonna tone it out with a bit more like ashy color, pretty much, because I don't know what else to do. And I want my hair to grow and be really healthy. And the only way you can grow your hair to be really healthy is if your hair's natural. You should have put bleach in your hair if you want your hair to be super healthy. And this is all bleached from here down. Because I bleached it to make it blonde back a year ago or a year and a bit ago when my hair was blonde. So now I think I'm gonna do the dark color. And maybe, yeah, this is the thing. And maybe do some like blonde bits on the bottom and then fuck around with some semi-permanent color. Hello. Just talking about my hair and the fact that the color balance is vicious. Sorry for being late. I was having lunch. How dare you? Having lunch now. It's like 2 p.m. for you. That's like late lunch. Yeah, I don't need to worry about the fade too much. Whatever you do, it's an adventure. Exactly. And at least if I, like, keep it my natural hair color, then I can and have like darker, like lighter bits underneath. When it grows out, it's not gonna look like this, where I look like I've implanted black hair dye into the top of my head. When my hair's not even that dark, it's just because this is so vibrant, it just looks like shit. It's like hot shit. It's normal for us. All right, I thought you meant like it's normal for you to like sit here and listen to me ramble. Actually, that's actually normal for you too. So, I don't know what I want to play today, but I am feeling Link. Ugh. I don't feel Linky. I think he's... No, that's not okay. But I'm feeling like playing Link. Just because I want something less intense. Like, Atomic Heart is good, but it's like you're mining. You are mining. Like, with Breath of the Wild, Tears of the Kingdom, I can kind of just bugger off and just, like, do my own thing. And yes, I'm wearing a dress. Don't say, we're good, we're fine. I'm not wearing pajamas. I'm actually wearing a full dress today. I'm wearing a full dress. Wow. Wow, she looks so pretty. Oh my god. Oh, she looks so pretty. Wow. Those are the compliments I'll take. Okay? Oh my god, where did you get that dress? Oh god, it looks so pretty on you. That's the compliments. Thanks. Your hair doesn't define your beauty. It does define my beauty. It won't be the first time if you wear... But that's my point, is that I'm not wearing pajamas. Look, this is my knee. This is my knee. It might look like a chicken drumstick, but it is actually my knee because I'm not wearing pajamas. That's my knee. It may look pale and wet, like a chicken drumstick, but I promise it doesn't. No, it does not look like a chicken drumstick. What is it? Don't sexualize my knee. Don't sexualize my knee. Don't. Do not sexualize my knee. My knee does not deserve to be sexualized. Knee fetish. Some saucy Victorian smut. To be fair, this dress is actually pretty long. Talking of Victorian times. Like, it's so long, you can't even see it. Yeah. Knee spelt with a C, also known as snee. Yeah, so, I keep seeing this dress in my cupboard, and I'm like, I haven't worn it. And I haven't worn it because it is booby. And it makes me feel very self-conscious about the fact that it's booby. But then I thought I could put like a cute cardigan over it. I could wear like a little camisole if I'm feeling too exposed. So I think a little camisole would be super cute. Like a little lace thing. Lace like little undergarments. I will eat your firstborn. To take the blood of them so I retain my youth. Then I will starve. No, I'm patient. I'm a patient person. I don't have a plan to have any kids soon. Adopt. You just need to be more studious with it, like more resourceful. Hello. Oh my god, I got an eyelash in my eye and it's gonna ruin my whole makeup. And for all I know, I maybe will never have So I totally identified my core values today. What are your core values? Fart. Stop with this fart chat. Honestly. Your core values. Oh, like actually core values? Thank you. I don't think I have any core values, to be honest. It depends what part of my menstrual cycle I'm in. I did a wing today. Bit of wing, bit of cleave. It's the holy day. I don't think I have any core values. Sleeping? Is that one? Is that like rest? Is a core value? What else would be a core value? Greek, seemingly. Money? I'm joking. Forgot to swap languages. Well, you should be better. One of mine is humour. Oh my gosh, yes. If you're not funny, like, get out of my life. Jesus Christ. Like, I can't be the funny one and the hot one and the intelligent one and the artistic one. That's too much for one girl to handle. Somebody has to bring something to the table, else I'm just dragging them along like I drag my dog along after mile 3 of our run. And that is arduous. I already have to fake many things in my life. And being less of myself is not one of them. Oh, do I make up in an era? That's fine. Damn, that was too real. I mean, sleep well. Isn't that true though? Like, I work very, very hard to be like the best version of myself. If I have to drag somebody else through life because they don't want to live their life, it's not gonna work. It's not gonna work, okay? Okay. I want somebody, yeah, 100%, one of my values is fun. You gotta be fun and flirty, else what's the point? If you can't flirt with me and you can't have fun. But this also pervades to my friends. I flirt with my friends all the time. All the time I flirt with my friends. Gosh damn. Like, literally. It's awful. If I was in a relationship with somebody who was super against like flirting with people, like in a way that's like friendly and like empowering, it's not gonna work. Cause like, I don't know, you get fire sometimes, don't you? You've just gotta let it out and be flirty with people. Just And another one of my values, I would say, is I don't want to say intellect because that's like too much, but like, what would the word be? Like, so you're not somebody who is it like precocious? Like, where you like, you want to go and find stuff out, and you want to kind of like, you want to question things. Like, I like people who are naturally quite curious, you know? I like people who are like, why do we have so many nuclear weapons? Like, why does only 8% of our taxes go to the NHS? Why? But they're both political, I'm really sorry. Why does the amount of silica in the clay affect the firing rate? Why are we not cannibals? Why is there not 13 months rather than 12 months of the year? Like, you know, why is daylight savings time still a thing when lights exist and alarm clocks exist? Yeah, why is silica so expensive despite being the most naturally abundant material on the planet? Curious. And if you don't care about any of those answers, or you don't care to ask any of those questions, it's going to be an insufferable car ride with me whenever we get in a car together. Because at one point, I'm going to go, what's in that building? What's in there? Zara, it's a silica development plant. Why? Why is silica so expensive? What do we use silica for? What's the natural imports and exports of silica in the UK? You have to join me on the journey, or jump out of a moving car. Why is the glass industry correlated to economic status? Who knows? I don't. Let's jump in a car and find out. Whenever me and Sir Cranky are driving somewhere, I am 1000% always the passenger. And it's not for the fact that I don't want to drive. I'm actually a good driver and I don't get travel sick when I'm driving. But it is literally because I will be like, can you Google this? Why aren't you Googling this? Look into it. What's happening? Why is it? And he's like, I can't rationalize your brain. You need to stay here and Google the stuff as a passenger princess, because I don't know where your brain's gonna go within 5 minutes of this car journey. And there's sometimes, if we're on like a long car journey, if we're going somewhere like over an hour, I know that I've got a lot of like curious behavior in my body, because I like, if we listen to like a podcast or like music or whatever, I literally like look at him like, can we turn this off? And we need to have some conversations. The fear that flashes in that man's eyes. Causes a car accident and then we have to go home. And that's why he's not here. He's gone for months to avoid long car journeys with me. Conversations.
But it's not like conversations about like anything decent. Well, I mean, it is decent things, but it's more so like about, yeah, it's the curiosity of the world. You know? Like, there's some really interesting debates we'll kind of get into just because we have a really long car journey, like a 2-3 hour car journey or something. And when I was working in the office, it was like a lot, like a running joke of like the stuff that I would bring up. Like, I'd be like, so, why are cannibals not a thing? What's the moral ambiguity? What's the best time to eat a human being? What time of their lives? Adult? Elder? If you were going to eat a human being, what would you eat first? Probably around lunchtime. What's the best time to eat a human? Probably about lunchtime. Yeah, actually, I'm going to say a brunch. I'm going to say over brunch, actually, because I think brunch, you're like ravenous. You're ravenous. You haven't had breakfast. You're waiting for lunch. And you haven't eaten anything since the night before. You would tear apart a human being. Why does language evolve over time? Aha! See, I know the answer to this, to a certain degree, if this is not a joke. Okay, it's not a joke. I thought I fell into a joke. Thank you, heavy milk. So, one, yes. Octopuses are sentient. That's not the only pussy that's sentient. Volpe is also sentient. Sorry. Volpe, I'm sorry! I was gonna make a vagina joke, but I didn't want to. I didn't feel comfortable. I don't feel comfortable making a vagina joke, so I had to use you as the scapegoat. I had to throw you under the bus to save my own sensitive disposition. Do you think Edward for Twilight would be a good teacher at daycare? Yes. 7,000%. 7,000%, because he can read their thoughts. He doesn't even have to let them cry. Why does language evolve over time? So it's an evolutionary hypothesis to do with the in-group and out-group of a generational evolutionary hypothesis. It's like an evolutionary arms race, but also within tribes, parishes, countries, whatever. And so it evolves over time, and it allows you to really easily identify who's in the in-group or out-group. So even on like a Twitch level, so like Twitch basis, people use specific terminology for like streamers and things like this, right? So you would know if you're a part of the streamer community or a part of the gaming community with the language that you use, the parlance that you use, kind of like Creole adaptations of different languages. I study this in my master's, sorry. That's one I do know. Because I find it really fascinating. She does pay me, actually. Do I? Oh my god, he's hacked into my bank account, guys. Volpe, please ban Volpe if you can. Please self-ban. Self-timeout. You just Googled it. What's a pigeon? So it's like, so Creole is like a like jumping of bits of words from different a different language, but a pigeon speak is like a smash of different ones. So you'd say like pigeon English would be like really bad, selective English, whereas a Creole is actually an amalgamation of two languages. So yeah, that's pretty much what it is. It's pigeon, P-I-D-G-I-N, pigeon. Mind-blowing intensifies. I wouldn't blow your mind too much, because it's gonna, you're gonna have to clean up a little brain matter from the floor. And contrary to popular belief, brain matter is actually really hard to clean up. It's not solid.
Oh my god, I farted!
Did the sound even come out? Because I haven't got my headphones on, sorry.
Oh my god!
I don't know what it did. Dang it! It happened as you stopped talking. Right. That was 35 minutes of pure, unadulterated
shit. And now we get some more.
So where's shared roots, but why do they change the meaning over time in different places? I predicted the prediction of predicting the predictive farting. It's like predictive text, but it's just predictive farting. So words share same word share roots. Like, why does blank mean white in Europe but not in the UK? Well, it's because we had like Anglo as well as like, so it's like different trees of languages. So if you look at the different trees, there is some crossover between different languages. Don't forget, we went and raped and pillaged so many countries. And so what we did when we raped and pillaged those countries is we not only stole their chocolate, their coffee, their people, their land, we also stole their culture. We stole everything else. And so when we were going and colonizing different countries, we had these kind of like influences. So obviously our language and some European languages are going to be slightly different because they're going to have a variety of different influences. Key. Until you mention Are you familiar with the critical feminine theory of Belle? Mommy, Jimmy's still in chucky. Well, Jimmy, you shouldn't be having chocolate anyway. You're diabetic. You're a diabetic 5-year-old. You've already lost a leg. Come on. It's going to be a short life for you, Jimmy, if you continue. Oh, no, it's not Jimmy. Jimmy's the one who stole it. Oh, it doesn't matter. Tomato, tomato. Are you familiar with the critical feminine theory of Belle Hooks? Hooks? No. To be honest, a lot of what I studied was very male dominated. And I don't know why that would be. But if you guys know, tell me. I wonder why everything we learn is male dominated. Spelling make it pronounce it correctly. Even spelling it out won't make me say it correctly, let's be honest. We've been through this so many times where I'm like,
I don't read stuff. It's not about books, it's about it. I don't read stuff as their spell. I make them up in my head. And then I stick with it. Even though that's wrong. Like pigeons. Alright, I need to go get my tea. Why there was so much noise. Can we see a British tea ceremony? By a British tea ceremony, I left the tea to brew for about 45 minutes. It's now stone cold. And I've just put milk in it. And like a true British person, rather than making a fresh one, I am going to drink the Stone Cold Steve Austin one and kiss bust of King Charles. Oh yeah, freezing. Oh, that's fucking freezing cold. So, a little bit of shameless self-promotion, but I'm going to do it anyway, I don't care. I took loads of pictures in this beautiful outfit today. And I'll be putting them on my socials. I'll be putting them on my fan seats. I also have, for all of you weird foot people, and that's right, I called you weird. Get over it. Sunday, I can do whatever I want. I painted my nails. Okay? You stop fucking complaining now. Okay? The colour may surprise you. Never been seen before. Oh my god, it was... I also threw some...
You get to enjoy your beauty for us.
Yeah, It would have... I was... Usually what happens when I put my makeup on and stuff and I take pictures because I'm self-obsessed, I actually, it's gonna sound really bad, but I actually mostly take the makeup off before I stream, and I don't know what that is about. Maybe, I don't know, maybe I just feel like I look better in pictures than I do in video, which is so not true. Seriously, I'd rather talk about silica again. Sorry, we can't talk about silica anymore. We've got shit to do. We get the real pixie. Row! Row, pixie! Row, Dargan. Is it? Yeah, it is 60 frame rates.
Also, guys, you need to get onto my Discord.
Volpe, put it in the chat.
Because I'm going to finally put some places where people can, like, recommend me games to play. Oh, fuck, I was going to play a Chiller's Art game today. I'm not even going to play... I'm not even going to play Link. What am I doing? Ew. What the fuck is wrong with me? Ew. I was like, why am I really off-putting what I want to play today? And it's like... Oh, yeah, I don't want to play it then. Oh, Allegham! Guess this one here was a baby. Look how small he was! Look how small his little face is! Look at his little face.
That's so stinking cute, holy shit. I nearly threw up.
Alright, guys. Ooh, Counter-Strike 2. What? Are we still doing those? It's free play. So if it's free play, does it mean that it's play to win? Because I don't like that. I prefer to just buy the game and actually just get the game. If you could.
Which one?
Okay, so we've done convenience stores. Oi, mate. Hi. I still have Dead Space to do. So we've got the radio station. I think we played that last time and I got really sick. Because of like how much driving it was, and the driving was really, really weird. We did convenience store, didn't we? Did we do the closing shift? Oh, we only did that for 1 minute. Night delivery, haven't done that. So that's our options. Or stigmatized property. So we got stigmatized property, we've got night delivery. Oh no, Inuyaki Tunnel or the closing shift. What's our vibe? Did I do the caregiver? Yes, I did. So that's our choices. I think this is one of their older games, right? You did the caregiver, yeah. They got quite a few endings as well, which is fun. Yeah, that's from 2019. 2021 has got an update.
Two tattoos.
Alright, let's do night delivery. Fuck it.
Fuck it, mate. So, if you don't know what Chiller's Art is, totally fine, don't worry about it.
But a Chiller's Art game is like an indie horror game where everything is like quite low res. But they're pretty fun. Some of them can be spooky, some of them can be more horror, like slasher based. It kind of depends on the game. And there's like multiple endings. You can have like, I think it's two brothers that develop them. Yeah, they develop everything on like a really tight budget. They have Patreon.
It's frozen.
So the games can sometimes be a bit buggy. And they, on their Patreon, they ask for like people's input and stuff basically on the games, and they have multiple endings, so you can do them a couple times if you want to get different endings. I don't think I've ever done that. Maybe I've done it for one, the train one, I think, but
I don't enjoy that. I just think if I get an ending, I get an ending. That's it. Oh, it's not gonna fucking load, is it? Sorry.
For some reason, the XE files just freeze
for me.
The train station, yeah. Oh, was it the first stream? Sad.
Look at you now.
The fuck is wrong with me today? Sorry, you could just see my face for a bit longer because the game's not loading. Lol.
I can't change his stream category, not my problem. I guess we're just chatting forever. It never stops loading. To be fair, I can't load the game, so maybe it's reflective. The game's not loading at all. Oh, it's just loaded. Boys. English. Let's get your shivers, mate. Oh yeah, it's spooky season. Oh, it's frozen. Can you even hear it? This is what I can hear. Left mouse button to interact. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna have to shut my curtains, aren't I? Because I'm not gonna be able to see.
Boys! It's a very dark game, innit?
It's darker than your mum's bum hole. Turn the lights down, make the screen brighter. Maybe, is that better? Is that better? No, fuck, head bob's coming out. Better? Can you see me? You look a bit spooky. Perfect. It is a bit too dark. Well, fuck off. Fuck off, yeah?
I mean, it's meant to be nighttime because I'm a night delivery driver, babe. I can't do anything about it.
Do you forget I'm a night delivery driver? I'm driving at night. Oh, I've got a flashlight. Where am I going? In here? No. If you don't like it, call your mum. Get her to pick you up. Hello? Hello? Let me in. Where am I even going?
Interact, run, crouch. Oh, inventory.
Woo! Okay. Hello? Did you see what it said that we had to do? Because I was too busy fucking around. Guys. I was too busy messing around. Fuck! Oh, it's a kitty! he attacked me. Emma? This feels a bit naughty. Like, why am I walking around people's gardens? Like, houses? Somebody watch the vault back and see what it says. Oh, guys, why do I never read stuff? Hello? Night delivery! Night delivery! Hello? Miss, you cannot deliver a cow in here. That's not healthy. Miss, this is not a farm. This is an apartment building. That just says dots, which none of the other ones did. That didn't say dots. So where did I need to go? You guys are useless. You're meant to read this stuff, so then when I get stuck, you're meant to help me. The sound design in this is pretty nice. 401. Ah, rubbish. Did you pick up the packages? What packages? Where were they? Guys, don't. Hey, I just got absolutely nailed. You started a delivery truck. Fuck me. Right, we're gonna start again, because I just walked away. I just started walking off by myself. Sorry, guys. Sorry. Let me miss him. Go on. Yeah, me just knocking on everyone's door. Oi! It's a night delivery. What are you delivering? Ah, fuck. Fuck! Hang up! I just came back to my car. 1 second. Sorry, what's up? I've literally just got my stream notification. That's so funny. Sorry guys, this is a fucking mess. I can't be hot and on it at the same time. We are where we are. On Discord, they are a bit delayed. Yeah, I literally just got the notification saying Pixie is streaming. It's like, well, yeah, of course I am, babes. I've been streaming for ages. It's taken eight. It's the only thing is that really takes a bazillion years to load. Credits. It's just taking ages. If I ordered a sex toy, I'd want it to be delivered at night. What? Oh! Also, I just read your messages about me on Discord. No, you didn't. Do I have to deliver them one at a time? Fuck off, dude. Oh. The pack. What number? System beer. Press tab. Ah. 206. Oh, fuck. It shut. So we shut the van every time. Who delivers packages like this? This is not good. It's not a good way to deliver packages. Frick. Shit. My postman carries a little postage bag and he takes all of his little parcels with that. And yeah, when I've had sex toys delivered, I just get them delivered to my house in the day. Because they don't just say, this person's got a sex toy. That would be wild. Listen, that guy had a truck. But they weren't that big parcels, come on. You ever seen Seven? Yes. Open the fucking door! I've got a parcel for you!
Oh well?
Was that you? Or was that in the game? I don't know what's you and what's in the game now. Trying to understand why this man would be delivering at night. I mean, it may not be night, like in the 3 a.m. sense of the word, but perhaps it's night in November. Is that brightness? Perhaps it's like perhaps it's like in December where it's like, it's dark at like 1 p.m. in the UK. Is that better? I've taken the VHS filter off just because it fucks with my eyes. Sorry. Where's my guy? Karuma? Doko wa Karuma desuka? I have to give them this package. I can't. Can I not go in my van? Get a different one? Man, this job blows. Can I put it in there? 206. Oh. Why does this job suck? Massive balls. Not that there's anything wrong with massive... Oh, the door's open. Not that there's anything wrong with massive balls. If I go there, you shut it, I'm gonna fucking stab you. Sorry. Oh, he's pissed. Yeah! Get the hell out of my face. Mate, you were hammered. It's not my fault. Maybe don't get blind drunk at 4 p.m. God. Bet that bottle isn't water. Nah. It never was. Yeah, I can't work in customer services because I'm too aggressive, let's be honest. Should we do the big package? Package D, package A, package B, package C. Let's do package D. Sorry. I bet that wasn't water, it was lube. I mean, good for him. Good for him. Because friction burns are no joke. Honestly. It's how you get bacterial vaginosis, you know? I like your opinions even though they are strong. It's true. You've got to be aware. Bacterial vaginosis is a really pressing issue for a lot of women. Bing bong. Bing bong. Is it me you're looking for? Brilliant.
Thanks.
I have a reward for you for great service. You love cats, don't you? Well, I do love cats, but the cat that was out there is fucking aggy as anything. Take it and be gone. Oh, I can feed the cat! And then it's not going to be Aggie. Oh yeah, I can't go down that road. I didn't hear the alert before using it. I just hit it and quit it. I mean, the annoying thing is, even though these alerts are actually built into Twitch, we will get them copyright striked. Fuck you, you bastard. Oh! You good, beep? Hello? Is he waiting for, you waiting for your parcel? Are you waiting for your parcel? You waiting for your parcel? Huh. What? Why did I sound sexy? Get it, her. Sorry. Toss on his face. Rude. I would never. Has it got darker? Oh my god, the lights have gone out. Oh, I've gone the wrong way. Sorry. I'm a twat. Have I gone the wrong way? Yeah. Chillers are, it's a bit of both. Sometimes it's physical horror. Well, it's always physical horror. But sometimes it's like spoopy poopy. Ella? But most of the time, it's on and off. Jump scare. But most of the time it's like, spoopy poopy, I think. Isn't that right? Fuck me, man. Stop doing scary noises. Hello, is your package? Hello, this is... Oh. I'm scared. Am I the only one? Aren't you scared? This whole place. It's like I'm becoming a part of them. Never mind. Forget about it. Oh, me? I haven't left the room in... I don't know. I stopped counting. Right. You're here for a package. Don't know if I can trust you and your pastor just yet. Take it to the priest. I can't trust you until I talk to the priest. He said that he lives in apartment 105. Okay. Isn't it like Hikomori? Hikokomori? Where, like, people don't leave the house for, like, in Japanese culture for, like, literally, like, months at a time. I can't remember the term for it. I read it somewhere. Where's 104? Oh, it's there. Why is that light on? Where's 104? What? Ah. Hikikomori. Okay, I was close. Hikikomori. He said 104, right? That's 106. Oh. Hello! Huh? I see Michiru sent you here. I'm the local priest. Say no more. I can sense that Patrius is cursed. That's what he said about my dick. Sorry. And I should say boobs. Okay, I need to stop making myself masculine because I think it's funny. I can just be like... My package could be my boobies too. Okay, I'm sorry. Before I can perform any sanctification on the object, monetary, that is. Oh, fuck off, Tisk. I've got to give you money. I need cash. Oh, God, fuck me. Do I have to go back to him? Four oh one, right? That's 301. Ah, yeah, he's getting that bank. Like, good for him though, but like, I always think that that's so sussy-wussy if you're using somebody for, like, their, like, weakest moments. I guess that's kind of what I do. Hello! Give me money! How lucky you are. I've only exchanged a few words through the door intercom. So he needs money? Well, why, of course. What the priest says is always right. Here, give this to him. Make sure you give it to him ASAP. I don't want the priest to be waiting any longer. Ooh, cash money. I've increased the price for farts. We have got an economy of farts going on. That's so funny. We've got a fart economy. 50% higher. Shit. Inflation really be doing that to us, right? Here's your money, you little weeb. What? This can't possibly be enough. Does Michiru... really think he can get away with this? Shut up, man. Inflate this.
Volpe's gonna start putting the prices of farts past the point of no return. None of us are gonna be able to fart anymore. The cost of farts is gonna surpass the cost of living. They didn't say that the real energy crisis was gonna be that of farts. I'm flying without wings. Right, he wants more money off you, boy. What? It wasn't enough? Forgive me, priest. I hope this much will help. This is all I've got for this month. I can ask my parents to give me more. Oh, dude, you are being manipulated. Manipulated. Oh, yeah. I'll be having words with Henry Cavill about this. Who's from the famous city of Clark Kent. Yeah. He's a very busy man. Maybe I'll DM him. Hey man, you were in my dream the other day. I know you're from Buckinghamshire, but that's like basically Kent, right? Oh, that's enough. Barely, that is. What a little hoe. This priest is giving me big hoe vibes. Fucking hell. I'll forgive him this time. He's a fucking findom. This is findom vibes. What did he say? Done. Phew. Now go away. Oh. 10,000 points for a fart. Come on, guys. This is getting out of hand. Oh, this is not good. What's happening? Oh. Right. Forgive me, priest. I'm ready to take the package now. Now go away. Mate, I would not be paid enough as a delivery driver. I'd be like, go fuck yourself. The fart of Wolf Street. Jordan Bell fart. Yeah! Rock and roll! Why has this become a thing? I don't know. It's just a great noise. It is a great noise. It's so succinct and quick, you know? And it just brings about a level of childish joy that we never thought we'd have again, now knowing that we're all past our prime, you know? Deflate that you analyze for an hour. Yeah, to be fair, we did have a whole analyzing fart dream, right? The dream fart. And it wasn't even my fart, it was my mum's fart. Mummy, if you're on watching me stream, which my mum would never. Fartology is a serious business, yes. It is serious. You should never keep them in. Yeah, I would not be walking in somebody's house. Oh, well, fuck. Fuck! Fuck! Because he used to be called, Fartipus. Because it was her mum, yeah. Can we just put this and go? Why the fuck am I waiting? You freak. Oh, that's actually a really big package. I thought it was smaller than that. The fact that I'm crouched down on the floor. What's happening with her neck? Is she...
What are you doing? That package, it's a bed frame. You're going to help me build it, right? That package, it's a bed frame. You're going to help me build it, right? Do you want to build a bed? And then do you want to have sex on it? Where does the bed go? Here? Girl, what's up with your face? I don't know where, honey. There?
Hello?
No. I'm gonna fucking leave, girl. Oh, I just opened all your drawers. Where does it go? Oh, there. Hi, do you have a story when people were walking in line, suddenly stopped walking and people bumped into each other? No. Raise the price of farts, reduce the higher price. Classic flying economics. It's so difficult working in this really fast moving political space. We do have to work with supply and demand. There's only a limited supply of farts per stream. I didn't see anything. I didn't see anything. I didn't. I guess I did see something. Where's this bitch? Sorry, I'm just running away. Those who denied it supplied it. Does anybody have a story like that where you all bumped into each other? I don't know, I feel like it's unusual for that to happen now, right? Unless you're at, like, a Travis Scott concert, I guess. Da. That bike wasn't there before. That bike wasn't there before. Why am I still crouched? Legend. Last parcel. Last parcel. Let's go home, guys. Burp. Matoshi. Hello? Oh, it's a baby! Oh, fuck. My baby, you have to help me catch him. God, fuck me. Which way did he go? Hopefully he fell down the stairs. Which way did he go? There's no way he fell up the stairs. He went up the stairs. That baby is a tyrant. Should put like a bell on it or something. Did it go in the elevator? Ah, oh, it's too short to press the elevator, right? What's this baby made out of? What's that? Right. Are we gonna waterboard the baby?
no way that baby wouldn't have just perished if it fell down the stairs. Sorry. Babies don't have a great sense of direction. Where did this baby run off to? Yeah, I have the same sense of direction as a baby. I can hear somebody walking. It's making me feel self-conscious. Right, not to be that guy, but does the priest have it? Should we ask? Oh, you can't. Suspicious. Baby! There's no way this baby crawled in here. Someone to confess. Are you a priest? Babe, I don't know where your baby went. Your baby's psycho. What? You're telling me the baby took the elevator to a different floor. Epic baby moves. Where the fuck would that little bastard go? Gone. Did that person take it? Did you take a baby? Have you got a baby? I'm just confused how a baby could have walked that far. It can't be up a flight of steps. Did you steal a baby? POS. Right, is the baby upstairs or is it downstairs somewhere? Is it in the dustbin? Is it in a rubbish bin? Do I have to put this bottle of water in the rubbish bin and then it's in there? That'd be pretty fucking weird. I have a general location. As a new apartment, in previous apartments you had to move because the residents weren't so kind to you. Before there were people who made a fool of themselves about disabilities and welfare. You said it so many times. You weren't the bad one. Don't blame yourself and don't be impatient about getting a job. Kohim, my son, you'll be okay. Things will get better, Mum. Oh, that's the incel kid, right? Can I take it with me and give it to him and be like, mate, you're a bit fucking cringe. Like, your mum's really looking out for you and you're fucking cringe as anything. Bip, bip, bip. Oh, it's a sand pit. Oh, it's a play park. Oh, it's a doggy. Hi.
Okay, you used a new environment. You said you're doing your best to get along with everyone in the apartment. Did you get along well? I knew that you're very kind. I hope people can feel that too. Start with one person first, and it's okay to work slowly. You tend to think pessimistically. Try to think positive. By the way, how's the dog? Aikichi, is it? Was it? Show me the dog next time, okay? Mummy! Do I need a shovel? And I gotta unbury the... I gotta dig up the baby. Baby on the slide. Well, what's this? Oh, that must have been like a collectible. Fuck me, this baby has got some legs. Oh. Oh, that's the young incel person. Jesus Christ, people need to stop running away. Why do people keep running away with babies and stuff? You guys need to like quit it. Constant work you guys are. It's just one shift as well. How awful is this? Bip, bip, bip. That's where we came from. Volpe, give me a hand, please. Is it in somebody's house? Oh, I'm stuck. It's indoors. Okay. But whose doors? Your door? That dude was from like number five, right? Mambo number five. I feel like the dude was from floor five. Anytime I go there, he's like, like that. Like, I'm sorry, this is not my job. Is it in a drunk man's place, maybe? Hmm. Oi! Where's the baby, you little bitch? Oh, I don't like this. Oh, that noise. That noise gets right in my ears. In the toilet.
Baby!
The way I'm carrying this baby, are you fucking joking me? Yeah, it's your fucking baby, dude. Take your... Fuck me. What? There's only one. I know there isn't. Okay, so 206, 208, and 202. Oh, interesting. So I need to be over this side, really, right? Actually, I think I did have a 202 one. So I should have actually, how the fuck do I get to that one? Do I have to go all the way up and around? So I go that way, that way. Okay. It's not going to do any of them, is it? That's 505, 506. Okay.
What role does silica play in the formation of natural glass, and how does this process differentiate from the industrial production of glass?
Fuck. It's 306. I need to be there. I need to be there. I can't afford farts. Fart tax. That's what happens when you monopolize your farts. Volpe?
everyone's got all the gas but nowhere to go, you know? He literally controls the gas supply. We can't afford that. 401. How many points do you have? 2! Oh no! He's made the fart just 2. Evil, you're manipulating him. The market fluctuation. It's just one of those things, isn't it? Fluctuation and fluctuation. Yeah, that's kind of what I was laughing at myself. 202, 206, okay. So I could probably master these guys by myself without, could like look at it. It's one of these games where I don't really get what's happening. So if I want 206, oop, I just heard it. So that's 203. So I want to go that way. That way. And then I guess I get to 206. Oh, it's 1. It's not even 2, it's 1 point. Oh, fuck, I can't go that way. Unless I go up. Fascinating. Can I go down from here? No, I can only go up. I don't think I can get down. At least I can. It's all shits and giggles until somebody giggles and shits. I think I just got 202 left. Holy shit. I can't go that way. I'm trying to keep up with the fart chat, guys. It's not easy. Keeping up with the farts is challenging. Is that it? I can't go any further. Fuck. I hate that. Bye, Tom. This, I'm pretty sure this game is nearly over. I want to say this is probably about like the... I feel like this is the end. Like climb up? I feel like I want to climb down because this is 202, 402.
Oh, sorry. Okay. We good, she? It gets a bit tricky with the ladders. Ah, I've done it. It's all good. It's not ideal, but it's not the end of the world. I take some more paracetamol in a minute. I'm feeling gross. Hopefully only a couple more days of feeling like hot garbage. Where am I going? Oh, the elevator. Oh, it's green. Cute. So jumpy. Dang, dude. I'm actually sweating. Can I just go now? No. No. Deliver this package. I don't have a choice. I don't have a choice. I almost farted IRL. That costs you. That costs you. That costs you points. They start farting. They start farting. They cost points now. Every time somebody farts, we're like, it's a bit expensive, actually. That's still there, shit. I already spent 10k. I wish I spent 10k on farts. Oh, it's the crazy room. Oh, I knock five times. Oh, I don't like that. Welfare document, okay. Oh. There's a fridge. Ooh. Sometimes the doors don't make any sense. How do you go poo? Oh yeah, the toilet's in the other room, isn't it? Sorry. Can I have the coffee? Fridge in here, guys. I don't...
Did I die?
Was that that dude? So the dude who was like getting messages from his mom, like was killing people. Literally don't know what that says. I'm British. Which room do I live in? 101? So is it 404? That's the fucking creepy ass room. Nah, Jeffrey Dahmer would eat people. Right. Oh, there's no rubbish. They took the rubbish away. Murdered. Oh, that's annoying. Is he in a fridge? Ending two. I died. Well, there we go. I guess, like, for me, they're good games, but there's a lot of inference, isn't there? Which is fine. I just pulled my thing off again. Yeah, it was my favorite. Maybe if there was more options, I guess. But I really need to go take some medicine. My head is getting really hot. The good pores. Yeah. I don't know what's happening. My head is like, I guess it's probably still my medication and stuff, but Jesus Christ. I just get really hot and like grim. Maybe if there were more fart options. Exactly. You just never know. I will be back. I don't know when, but sometime this week. Coming. I've got uni tomorrow, so you won't see me. Uni buddies, lovely. I think we go for a nice walk this afternoon and then just rest, ready for tomorrow. Basically. Thanks for hanging out. Oh, that was a zoom in. I was going to zoom out. See, yeah, I do actually, I don't think I'm only, I think I'm only there for lunch, till lunchtime, so it should be okay. I'll be on Discord if you need me. See you later. Have a good weekend.